turned up.
Well, it's nice to see all those smiling faces out there. Well, where else to go? It's raining, right? You can't sit up beside the jail.
I'm gonna move that one chair.
Yeah, they just blew a big water main here, and there's no water back there, so if you use the facility back here, you have to be handy with that. Take him out the door, yeah.
Anybody here?
That's great. Thank you, appreciate it. I appreciate that, right? I appreciate that. Hey, what's going on, man?
I don't know yet.
You better smile.
Like over there this week.
Home with
with you again. These walls and bar can hold a dream. So I'll be home to go play games in. They train my body, but not my mind. So I'll break out again tonight. I'm in for life. All he ever sees me is wearing stripes. He don't know about my blue suit ties that I wear each night when I'm with you. These walls and bar can hold a dream of man. So I'll be home. Babies in. They change my body, but not my mind. So I'll break out again tonight.
Yeah.
Soon we'll go through the mountains.
Pete, dog.
Thank you. are at home. Wonder if they miss me while I roam. Wonder if they pray for boy went away and left their dear old prayers all alone. Here's here to cattle row in a man of lane and a belly down all alone. You can almost hear him cry as a pistol get by. I wonder how the old folks are at
I missed you. Take away more and take back to the grave. I won't need you, my honey.
Y'all know what that means, see Comino?
No.
Doesn't matter, just say it.
Well,
see,
whatever.
Well, we asked last year, like, the lady standing behind Moran's Leather, I guess it was the lady. Wes was getting a pair of boots and I was looking for buckles. Anyways, I said to the lady, I says, see, how do you say whatever? You know, she says, oh, see Comino. You know, like, depending on how you express it, you can say, see Comino. You know, you can, yeah, okay. Or you can, yeah, whatever, see Comino. Well, that's never left our household.
What
are you doing? Existential. We didn't have a noble, but we already got two. What are you gonna do?
You've heard me do.
Walking on the water.
save your soul if you can get control. And then God's moon day. Let's all go down to the river. There's a man walking on the water. Along with me, up on the sea. A man walking on the water. Let's all go down to the river. There's a man walking on the water. For I want to see a man walking on the water. Come along with me. For I want to see a man walking on the water.
Just a few old memories slipped in through my door. Oh, I thought I had closed it so tightly. just a few old letters. With the edges all brown and an old painted picture he turned upside down. Edges all brown.
four people back here, they volunteered to clog. Right here, these four people. But we got to get a medic standing by. They said we got to bring in the medic and maybe have the paddles ready. So.
I know two persons CPR if you want to do the mouth one.
Oh, I think they need the paddle. They said only a few minutes. The stretcher too? The stretcher the whole time?
You know, once in a while you run into the individual that don't appreciate good music in here. Especially bluegrass and old fashioned country music. Give you an example. Here a couple 3 weeks ago, me and my wife was down in the Lower Valley playing for a senior citizen nursing home. And one of these nursing homes had the individual rooms as you walk up the hallway. We were working our way up through it, playing two or three numbers each room. And we walked into this one room and I turned and looked at this gentleman. Mr. Sir says, oh, mind if we play you three or four numbers? Kind of he gets his spirits up and he said, be better looking at these nurses all day. And so we sat there and played two or three numbers and got ready to go. I turned around and looked at him. I seen his name tag on his bed. I said, Mr. Jones, says, hope you feel better. He raised up in bed and turned sideways and looked me straight in the eye and says, I hope you do too. Ask my love to take a walk, just to walk a little way. Call me walk and make me talk all about our window. I can say that you'll be mine, in our home we'll happy be.
opinion.
When I was young and in my prime, I left my home in Carolina. Now all I do is sit in line for all those folks I left behind. Stay right here and say my grip was packed to travel. I'll be scratching gravel to that Blue Ridge far away. Stay right by my mark. I'm going to do right by my farm. I'll hang around that cabin door. No work, no worry anymore. I got the Blue Ridge Mountain blues. I'm gonna see my old dog Trey. I'm gonna hunt the possums where the corn pops blossom on that Blue Ridge far away.
I'm
to help on this one, guys. That would be nice. Read all over here.
Link the bell up.
And over here. Good shape. Pretty close to being in tune, isn't it? Close to being in tune. All right, here we go. I'm going to go back quiet and start the business.
Every night I'm dreaming of my little home back among the hills of Tennessee. Now I'm all alone, longing to
Bob and Bob, the both the Bob. Ding, ding, ding.
I'm getting away from here.
Okay.
Time I got in tune. Okay, we're gonna quicken it up here a little bit. Okay, Lonesome Road Blues in G.
Oh,
into overtime here, and I'm sure there's something else going on in the hall, so thank everybody for coming out again, especially the players. I love the players very much.